Yeah, I thought so. And us, your lifelong friends, we're just holding you back?
Yeah, maybe you are!
Take it back! Apologize!
Vision, no place for fighting!
Tell that to him!
Huh?
What?
Enter omniscient monkey right on cue.
Well, you know what they say. When the student is ready, the teacher appears.
That's it. No more fortune cookies for you.
Diane?
But how do you know how to do all of that? Kick, kick, punch, punch.
Wait a sec. You're the Crimson Paw?
Guess I'm still the best bad guy the world has ever seen. Ugh, at least I used to be.
Oh, crap.
Hey, what? Why did you save us, anyway?
After the gala, I knew something wasn't right, so I did some investigating, and that meteor...
I know. Some kind of cosmic mega super antennae thing.
Right! If conducted through an array of ionized crystals, it will generate a massive psychokinetic field the size of a city. Oh, my gosh, did I interrupt you? Were you going to say that?
I was going to be a little more technical, but you got the gist of it.
Marmalade needs to be stopped, but I can't do it alone. You know his compound better than anyone.
You can count on us. Right, guys?
There is no us. We're through, Wolf. Done. Finito.
Because of that little tiff back there? Come on, man. That's what we do. You serve, I volley. That's a little dance.
Not this time.
Piranha? Webs?
Sorry, Wolfie.
Shark! Hey! Guys? Guys?
You wanna know why I hate birthdays, Wolf? Do you? When you grow up a snake, nobody shows up to your party. Birthdays are a constant reminder that out there, I'm just a scary, good-for-nothing monster. Yeah. But nothing compares to having the one guy I thought I could trust stab me in the back.
Timon, are you crying?
I'm fine. I just have something in my eye.
Here, blow.
Here, Pumbaa.
Gee, thanks!
Okay, I'm better.
Come on, guys. Let's get out of here.
Thank you.
slime.